Hi.
Hi, Britt.
What's up, Britt?
It's so nice to be able to speak with you guys. I know that this has been a difficult year for everyone, not excluding the both of you with all that you've gone through personally. With this being a gospel Super Bowl, is there anything that you would say to anyone who may be struggling right now with either maintaining or just having faith, period?
I believe, and I'm like Ricky, and I don't want to turn this into a political platform, but I believe with this new administration having empathy and a heart to help others, that's where I've always voted. I wanted to be in a place where I wanted those that care, that can do something, amen, to do something about the issue. I'm a pastor, and 25 years I've never taken a salary for spoken word because I wanted to give back. And I think in this season of being a blessing, I think our people are going to be encouraged. And I really believe that this weekend, being able to watch again our four stated comedy and gospel and a word, I'm not just singing. I'm singing, I made it out. We made it out. Nothing can stop us. These are the lyrics that are inside the song. And as we hear this, and we all come to that place of understanding that these are messages of hope that are going to last after the Super Bowl. So it's my desire. And I even see in your heart and you asking the question, you're serious about that thing too. How are we going to survive? How do we make it to the next step? I want people, as Ricky said, dealing with the singers and the artists, humble mm-hmm. yourself and recognize that if you have breath in your body to make a step forward, I just believe that God's going to do some great things in the land. I'm excited about the future of our country.
Yeah, I piggyback on that. You know, don't tell Paula White that, but, you know, I think that this with this new administration, and as you can see, the numbers are starting to trend down, up to 1.3 million people getting vaccinated and stuff, and they finding different ways to save people's lives and people surviving and getting lifetime, getting full immunity. You know, I'm really excited about what's to come. I'm also excited about with Pastor Kee, his project next year, he's doing a all little people male chorus, and they got a new song called Pick Us Up So We Can See Jesus. So they...
You're going to hell, I'll just say that.
With that smash hit, elevate us so we can see the cross.
See, he ain't right, man. He ain't right.
Well, hey, Ricky.
Thank you. That's not what I was expecting, but thank you both for that.
You're welcome. No, thank you. Thank you. I mean that. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Nothing can stop us with a night of uplifting praise, faith, and football. The 22nd annual NFL-sanctioned Super Bowl Gospel Celebration.
How y'all doing?
Hosted by Rickey Smiley. Guest performances from the NFL Players Choir. Erica Campbell. Pharrell Williams presents Voices of Fire. PJ Morton. John B. Key. Kierra Sheard. And Koryn Hawthorne. Special appearances from NFL superstars Dak Prescott, Lamar Jackson, Teddy Bridgewater, Jacoby Brissett, Cris Carter, Tim Brown, Warwick Dunn, and our Faith in Action honoree, DESHAUN Watson. Also surprise guests. Special appearance by Pastor Mike Todd. It's a foot-stomping, high-powered, star-studded night. The 22nd annual NFL-sanctioned Super Bowl Gospel Celebration. Saturday, February 6 at 8 p.m. Eastern. Only on BET.